I am horribly and miserably ashamed at myself. I have filmed this 3 times. And every time I couldn't figure out why there was no sound. Until I realized I didn't have the permissions on for the goddamn microphone. But other than that, welcome to my bathroom. This is where I decided to make a video today. So, you're wondering, I'm sitting on my toilet. Yeah, it's a thing. So, today is going to be kind of a rough day. I haven't vlogged in a while. The last actual vlog I did was the Omzi vlog, which was a couple years ago, and then I started putting out the Best of Levi's. No, I was putting out the Best of Levi's when I did the Omzi vlog, and I haven't done anymore because YouTube decided to get rid of their editing software, and I completely fucking lost everything that I was working on. So, thank you, YouTube. You're jerks. So, knowing that my content is never going to be family friendly, ever, never ever going to be family friendly, I decided to, you know what, I don't care anymore. And I'm just going to make random videos that you guys will never watch because this is painful. I mean, I'm sitting in my goddamn bathroom because it's the one place that actually has kind of decent lighting. There's a window there, there's a light over there, and there's a light above my head. Yeah, so, today there's going to be some separate things going on. I'm going to be sitting around the house for about another hour, like I'm looking up at the clock as I'm saying that, for about another hour, and then I'm going to head out to my college. Yes, I'm in college now, look at me, head out to my college and go to class. Then after class, I gotta get on the bus and go kind of halfway across town, not halfway across town. But like more north of where I live, more north of where I live. Sorry, allergies. More north of where I live, and yeah, and visit see one of my professors. So probably going to be a lot of bus riding while I'm doing this, and just sitting and talking, because there's some shit that's gone down in my life that I think you guys should know about. So we'll get to that, but as for right now, welcome to this shitty ass video. I am so sorry for anything that happens. No, I'm not. Rule number one in Portland, always look outside before you leave. I was not going to be wearing a jacket, but if it's going to be drizzling like this on and off all day, I'm gonna need one. Yeah, definitely gonna need one. Final goodbye to the kitty! Hey! Hey! Bye! Not gonna say goodbye to me? Yeah, sure, show me your ass. I'm pretty sure everyone wants to see that. Okay. Bye, kitty! You be a good cat. No, you don't get to go outside. No. No outside for kitties. I love you. Good cat, guard the house. Meow. Oh, fuck. Those clouds are really black. I was not prepared for that. I'm not even kidding. It's like bright blue sky, sunshine, death. That's like creepy. That's honestly scaring me. I hope there's no tornado. Out by the street, I really don't like that even more. I hate it. I hate it so much. Hey!
What are you filming?
I don't know. Mark is doing videos, and he asked us to make videos. So I'm trying vlogging again, since the Omzi vlog.
Okay.
The last time I did it, it was horrible. But yeah.
And the last time you tried to do that was when we went to Omzi?
Yeah, the Omzi vlog. Fun. That was fun. The phone ran out of space.
Here's the cord.
Oh, thank you.
Also, a treat from my mom.
Oh, my.
I told her about the conversation about the interviews we had.
Yeah.
And she got 3 packs of double chocolate.
Oh, my
God. One for you, one for me, one for the teacher.
Oh, my God.
There you go.
Oh my god, our professor is going to die. I have to film that.
You gotta give it to him then. I can, oh god.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Here's the other one. I'm not kidding you, she got three. Yeah, three.
That is beautiful.
Yep.
It's beautiful.
So beautiful.
Yep.
But yeah, no. Apparently yesterday Mark was streaming on his channel, but it was like a fake stream. I don't know what was going on. But no, he's basically came on at like 11 o'clock that night.
Yeah.
Like, and did a video just being like, he's gonna have to get a day job.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
That one. So.
I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. It's Mark.
Yeah.
But no, kinda asked to make videos, and I haven't done it in a while, so I thought, why not?
Yeah.
Downloaded an editing software on my phone, so we'll try that out.
Yeah.
But no.
Maybe I can help with something.
Can't wait to see our professor's face.
Yes.
That's going to be amazing.
He did say he liked M&M's.
He did say he liked M&M's. This is, oh gosh, this is awesome.
People actually keeping up on their grass. How dare they? Except the door is still locked. Yay! That's my life. There we go.
Kitty kitty! I'm home! Kitty kitty kitty! Hi! Hi! How's my kitty? You a good kitty? You a good kitty? Yeah? You been a good kitty while I was gone? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Oh. You're such a fluff ball. Yeah, that's my name. Yep. Oh, I love you too. Good kitty.
So it's around 7 o'clock now, and well, it's like 7:10, and I didn't film much because my phone was low on storage again. But I had a pretty good time. It was mostly just bus rides anyway. Not really that interesting. I wouldn't qualify it as video material. I'm gonna try and upload at least once a week, maybe. I know that's not going to happen. I'm only lying to myself. But no, I'm going to try and like upload maybe like a short video of my cat being cute or something, because I know people like that. But yeah, just some short things. I have to do some stuff around the house, like bring in the laundry, but like bring in the bins, and then figure out what my mom and I are going to have for dinner, because we're going to go somewhere Saturday with my dad. It's like a celebration of life. I don't get it. I've never even met the person, but I mean, I can go. Probably going to be nice, although the weather might be insane, like it was today. But no, gotta do my skincare thing and everything. I do skincare, but then I have like this down here and then like on the sides, but not too bad. Yeah, so that's pretty much what happened today. This video's probably not going to be very long. Yeah. I don't know how to end these. Do I just click the end button? Is that what I do? Do I just end it? Or do I keep talking like an idiot? Just talking to myself. Okay, I'm gonna end it now.